Hello friends, welcome to German class. Today I would like to tell you how to improve your German language skills. So it's a very simple thing that you are supposed to do. Always learn a noun with the suitable verb. It means if you know the verb, find out the suitable noun for that, or vice versa. So always learn in a pair, noun with the verb. So I will teach you today how to memorize these things. And I will give you a couple of examples also that will help you to improve your skills. Like am Computer, spielen, arbeiten means to play on computer, to work on computer. Similarly, email, what is the suitable verb? Schreiben, zuschicken means forward, senden to send, bekommen to get. Like we can use all these verbs with email. Like ich schreibe eine E-Mail, ich bekomme eine E-Mail, ich sende eine E-Mail. So these are all the verbs that relates with the email. So this is called noun with the suitable verb. Let's see some more examples. Kaffee, trinken. Kaffee, bestellen. We can order, we can drink coffee. Sport, treiben. If it's a particular sport, like cricket, und Fußball, spielen. Ich spiele Fußball. Ich spiele cricket. Entscheidung, treffen, means to take a decision. Vorschlag, machen, geben, to give suggestion, to make suggestion. Spaß, haben, to have fun. Party, geben, organisieren. Reise, planen, machen. Start, besuchen. Sehen, you can visit a city, you can see a city. Urlaub, machen. Meinung means opinion. Ausdrucken, you can express your opinion. Ein Thema, beschreiben, to describe. Erklären, to explain a theme. Information, bekommen. Erhalten, to receive. Finden, to find. Geben, mitteilen. Mitteilen, similar to geben, give. Wohnung, besichtigen, you can visit a Wohnung. Suchen, you can look for, you can search a Wohnung. Rechnung, bill. Bezahlen, you pay a bill. Geld, money. Ausgeben, to spend. Verdienen, to earn. Sparen, to save. Eingefühl, ausdrucken, feeling, express karna. You can express feeling. Eingeschäft, aufmachen. Eingeschäft, aufmachen, to open a business. Zeit, verbringen, to spend time. Wünsche, erfüllen, to fulfill wish. Traum, dream, realisieren. Verwirklichen, dream, realize karna, to realize your dream. Okay. Sprachkenntnis, language knowledge. Verbessern, to improve. Job, suchen. Bekommen. Career, machen, you can make your career. Im Stau, in traffic. Stehen, to stand in traffic. Sein, to be in traffic jam. So friends, these are all noun with fixed verb. So learn like this and you will definitely improve your German skills. Okay, bye bye, cheers.